action, let's go. Yeah. 저 그럼 너를 찾으러.
Still you are my name is Nazrabatia. I come from class 26 Anesthesiology, which means 220, 106, and 660. Today I will explain to you art about medical hospital. First time there is medical ward, medical department, and medical tooth. Okay, first time I will tell you art about hematology department. It is hematology department. Department is a place to study the blood and blood disorder. Second, it is outpatient department. Department is a place to handle the patient who returns medical treatment without admitting the hospital. Third, it is inpatient department. Department is a place to care the patient who is diagnosed for a serious condition and needs stay for a day. Second, I will tell you about medical words. First, orthopedic is a medical specialist that study acute, chronic, and other disorder of the muscular system. Second, a nutrition. A nutrition is an expense in the pet of food and nutrition. The giving people on the what to eat in order to live and healthy lifestyle. A dentist is a medical professional who specialist in dentistry, the diagnosis, prevention, and treatment of recession of condition of the oral cavity. Last, I will explain you about odd medical tools. There is wheelchair. Wheelchair is for moving patient. Wheelchair is a safer to carrying someone who difficult to walk. A syringe. Syringe is for giving injection to patient. A syringe is a medical instrument used to inject or withdraw liquid. An air mask unit or ambubang is for a providing ventilation to a patient who is not breathing normally. We just did my presentation about medical hospital. Thank you for